We are on top of a laser right now, and this is a diffraction grating. And when it is introduced into the laser beam, it produces a diffraction pattern.